restaurant. Sorry.
£25.5. So £25.5 Hennessy LV. We've got our Benedictine, which is £35.5 again. And we're going to use up is again £35.5. So all equal measures of Manuka honey, 42 blow Manuka honey. We've all tried Manuka honey before, haven't we?
Yeah.
Yeah, medicinal purposes. So £35.5.
Is that alcoholic?
Yeah, alcoholic. Oh. Really simple, we're just going to shake it up, a fine strain, in a chilled martini glass.
I'm no glad I'm difficult.
It's like a strong drink.
No,
I like to talk while I'm there. Fine strain into your chilled martini glass. Now this, remember, it's all equal parts of alcohol, so you think, oh, it's going to be strong, it's going to be quite, yeah, hard.
Get away.
This is them.
Tough luck, mint lovers.
This is very nice.
I'm going to garnish just another orange zest, but I think I've used them all. I'm afraid. Yeah, we'll use them all. So, Bloggertini, Damien.